Hello everyone, this is Zanza. Welcome back to another episode of Chrono Trigger, where I'm really actually getting into things. This is awesome. Though Chrono's dead, which is really sad, but... yeah. Okay. Actually, I think I know where to go. Was this the area where we could... no. We're still missing equipment for Robo and for I still don't know how to say her name. I guess we have to actually go down there and go out. There we go. Okay, guess it's time to get someone else's equipment. I really hope it's Robo's, because I don't need Isla's right now. She's doing fine attacking on her own. Also, I hope that we get Chrono's equipment. Wow, it's that spread out. Fight on the ladder. Okay, let's, Robo, be good for something. Robo is still useless. Ah, nice, I think we have the sight scope back. I don't know, whatever. Oh, that's still connected back to everything. What is over this way? Yeah, we do have, we must have the sight scope. Okay. Let me in. Why can't Robo use his techs? Robo can Wait, can I use multi-techs that involve... Nope. Though I don't think those two actually had any multi-techs. Let's check with you. No. We can't use Robo whatsoever. That's so stupid. Whatever. Let's go around the other side. Oh, we have to go up the ladder and then back around. Still nope. Need to go further down. Nice, there's a chest in here. I should have healed. Okay. Please be Robo's equipment. Okay, now we can check if we got... Okay, we have... We didn't... Okay, I don't think that we got Chrono stuff. Oh wait, he was wearing the silver stud. Yeah, no. No, we didn't get it. That's kind of stupid. I hope we can get it back eventually. That should work for now. I want to get my stuff. Stuff is important. Not as important as people, though. Thank you for being useful, Robo! I guess we can't get out that way. Okay, we'll go to that ladder. Can't get there. Wrong one. Though let's save. We can use a shelter here. Though we really didn't need to. And down this way. Already been in this one, apparently. Not in here. I'm really annoyed about that silver stud. I mean, the weapon, okay, the armor, whatever, but the silver stud? What's funny is that I'm more annoyed about losing that than losing Chrono, because he's kind of like the main character, and there's no way that he's gonna stay dead. Like, also, wait, did it equip? Yeah, it did equip. Okay, silver earring. Yeah, that's that one. Yeah, no silver stud. Damn. Okay. Though we have one last room. So I feel like that one probably had a unique thing, because that's where we were being held. Did not want to go up that way. I'm gonna see if there's a lower room. Okay, I guess it's time to go all the way. Oh, that's stupid. Also, it seems like whoever's in the first slot of the party always has full time bar at the beginning of a fight. That could be useful if Marley's there, and then she can just, like, cast haste or whatever. Also, online guide suggested using haste for stuff, so I kind of, like, you know, clued in that it's actually good. We got a whole slew of techs. Oh yeah, these guys. Hey, any XP is good XP. You know what? I'm actually going to end the episode here before we go on. So I will see you guys next time for some more Chrono Trigger.